Should I go with you?
Come.
So you know you have to come back? You gonna leave me with the situation?
Ask your cousin. Trust me, bro. The hardest part is leaving you, you know? I mean, and you as my friend, I want you to understand that, you know, this is best for me. It's hard to look at Paulie's face right now because, you know, I've never seen him this upset. And I feel the worst leaving Paulie. But at the same time, I think Paulie truly does care about me, like as a family member. And if your family member is in need or something, then you gotta completely understand.
You need any shirts?
Nah, I'm good. I got so many shirts. Thanks, man.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever had to do in my whole entire life, to help my man pack, because I don't want him to leave, but yet I'm helping him pack.
So exhausted right now.
It is messing with me, and I'm like, damn, like, it's real. This is a reality right here.
Bags.
So please don't be offended.
Got it?
So it's just a state of mind I'm in today. On my way.
Oh. I'm gonna miss, you know, just the fun times I had at the Shore House.
Not gonna be the same without you. You know that?
This is a fun place to be if you're feeling in a good mood.
All right, brother. Love you.
You too, man. Great egg.
I will.
Cool me.
I will.
I just want to grab onto my dude and be like, don't go, don't go, don't leave me. There's so much going on in my head right now. Like, was there something else I could have done for him not to leave? It sucks. Like, what do I do now?